In this video, we will go over the new Windows app. You may be familiar with the Windows Remote Desktop Connection prompt. This program has been around for a very long time and lets you connect to other computers using the Remote Desktop protocol. The common use case would be something like logging into a work computer from outside of the office. There is also a second program called Microsoft Remote Desktop, which is essentially the modern version of the previous Remote Desktop program. While it is easier to use, it lacks multi-monitor support and is a downgrade in other ways. The so-called Windows app is in preview and is set to replace the Microsoft Remote Desktop app. It has similar functionality but finally adds some features that the original Remote Desktop connection had, like multi-monitor support and support for higher resolutions like 4K. The Windows app is currently in preview and is available for Windows, macOS, and iOS, as well as a web browser version. According to Microsoft, this is being done to, quote, unify the end-user experience. The Windows app also adds Azure Virtual Desktop apps and the Windows on the cloud. There is something really strange. Currently, the Windows app does not support so-called Remote PC on the Windows or web browser version of the Windows app. Remote PC is code for a remote desktop, basically any physical PC that you control and want to log into. You can still log into Azure and Windows 365, which may be managed by your organization. It is unclear if this feature will be added in the future. It likely will, but it is a strange omission. As we previously discussed, there are no plans currently to replace or remove the Remote Desktop connection dialog. But if you are using Microsoft Remote Desktop, then you may need to learn how to use the Remote Desktop connection dialog if they don't add that functionality back into the Windows app. Thanks for watching our video. We dig deep and get to the bottom of technical topics and other software-related topics and present them to you without any ads or unnecessary padding. You can subscribe to our channel to support our work or watch another video.